sacrificed everything. She just wants to say thank you in a big way. And during our biggest mattress sale of the year, we will save on American-made spring air and beauty rest mattress sets. And with your qualifying purchase, get a free Samsung smartphone, free delivery and removal, and a 30-day price guarantee. And a portion of every mattress sale will go to the United States Wounded Soldiers Foundation. The biggest mattress sale of the year, now at Schulz.
Meanwhile, the international water tasting continues today in West Virginia, where more than 100 participants entered their municipal and bottled water for not only tasting, but to become world-renowned in the water industry. WHAG's Mark Krahm is a judge in tonight's event, and he joins us now live in Berkeley Springs at the Water Tasting with More. Hi, Mark.
Well, that's right, Nate. I'm seated at the judges' stand here, and we're looking for the best water in the world. It's the International Water Festival Tasting at Berkeley Springs. It's the 25th annual, and with 46 states and over 30 countries entered, they're all vying to be number one. And so with me is a fellow judge and water expert, Scott Scheib. And Scott, you come every year. Why is this important to you?
What's a great venue that promotes clean, safe drinking water, Mark.
Right. And Mark, yeah.
Cheers.
Oh, cheers. Okay. Yeah. All right, thanks. All right, so there you have it. And so this evening, also among the entries, is this bottle of Indigo water. And believe it or not, Indigo is being given, one bottle of Indigo water is being given to each of those attending the Academy Awards next week in Hollywood. So this is some famous water. We don't know what we're tasting here. This is all a blind test. But anyway, they'll be getting this in the Hollywood next week. And so later this evening, we're going to be saying the envelope, please, as we look for the winner of the Academy Awards of Water. In Berkeley Springs, Mark Krahm reporting for WHAG News.
All right, thanks, Mark. Stay thirsty out there. And for more on this event, visit our website, your4state.com.